Hello viewers, I am Deepthi. To help my student for their final revision, today I am going to solve a few numericals based on pulley system. It means single fixed pulley, single movable pulley and block and tackle system. Our first numerical is the mechanical advantage of a machine is 5 and its efficiency is 80%. It is used to lift a load of 200 kgf to a height of 20 meter. Calculate the effort required and the work done on the machine, and g is given as 10 meter per second square. So first of all, ma is equal to 5. Ma is given as 5 and efficiency is given as 80%, or you can say 0.8. Now, load is given in the question as 200 kgf and it means 200 into 10. It means 2000 newton is the value of load used. And DL, it means distance of the load, is 20 meter. This is the given data. Now, for first part, we have to calculate MA, and we know the formula for MA is equal to load upon effort. What is the value of load here given as 2000? And effort we need to calculate. And MA is given as equal to 5. It means effort is equal to load upon MA. And the value of load is 2000 upon MA is 5. It means 400 newton, or you can also write 40 kgf if we are not converting into newton. In second part, we need to calculate the work done on the machine. It means work output. And we know the formula for work output is equal to L into DL. Value of L is load is 2000 and DL is given as 20 meter. So value comes out to be 40,000 joule. Now efficiency is equal to work output divided by work input. Now work, so we have to find the value of work input. Work input is equal to work output divided by efficiency. Work output we have just calculated, it is 40,000 divided by efficiency is given as 0.8. So value comes out to be 50,000 joule, or you can write 50 kilo joule. This is the value of work input in the question. In next numerical, mechanical advantage of a machine is 4. If it is 80% efficient, then how much should the effort point be moved to move the load by 5 centimeter? So here MA is given as 4 and efficiency is given as 80%, or you can write 0.8. Now efficiency is equal to MA upon VR. It means VR is equal to MA upon efficiency. Value of MA is 4 and efficiency is 0.8. So value of VR is 40 upon 8. It means 5. So VR is 5. So now VR is equal to distance moved by effort divided by distance moved by load. So 5 is the value of VR and distance moved by effort we need to calculate divided by distance moved by load is also 5 centimeter in the given question. So DE is equal to 5 into 5, it means 25 centimeter. It means distance moved by effort is 25 centimeter only. In next numerical, a block and tackle of 5 pulleys is used to raise a load of 50 kgf steadily through a height of 20 meter. The work done against friction is 2000 joule. Calculate the work done by the effort, the efficiency of the system and mechanical advantage. So first of all, the given data is load is equal to 50 kgf. It means 50 into 10 means 500 newton is the value of load. Now distance covered by load is 20 meter given and work done by friction is 2000 joule. This is the frictional force, frictional work done. Now number of pulleys given are 5. In A part, we need to calculate the work done by the effort. Work done by the effort, it means WE is equal to first work done in raising load and then plus work done against friction, because here frictional force is given extra in the question. So we need to calculate this also. Now work done in raising the load is W is equal to F into S. It means 500 Newton and then 20 meter. This is the work done. Plus against friction work done is given as 2000 Joule. So value comes out to be 10,000 plus 2000. It means 12,000 is the work done by effort. 12,000 Joule. In second B part, we need to calculate the efficiency. Now efficiency is equal to work done in raising the load divided by work done by effort. So work done in raising the load is this much. It means 10,000 divided by work done by effort is 12,000. So value comes out to be 83.3%. Now in last part, C part, we need to calculate the MA. For MA, we need work done by effort is equal to E into DE. We know this relation. And then value of work done by effort is 12,000. We have just calculated. Effort we need to calculate, and DE is given in the question as 100. So it means E is equal to 12,000 divided by 100. It means 120. So 120 Newton is the value of effort. It means MA is equal to load upon effort. The value of load we have calculated in the question as 500 Newton, and value of effort is 120 Newton. So 500 divided by 120. It means value comes out to be 4.17. This is the value of third part. MA is equal to 4.17. First part, work done by effort, its value is 12,000 Joule. Second part, efficiency, which is 83.3%. In third part, we need to calculate MA, for which we need to find the value of effort first, and then MA is 4.17. In next numerical, a load M is equal to 100 kg. M is equal to 100 kg. Is supported in two different ways. As you can see, this is a single pulley and this is a system of two pulleys, one fixed and other movable. And F1 and F2 are the forces needed in two cases. In first case F1 and second case F2. Calculate the ratio of F1 to F2. So now, as you can see in the first figure, tension is same in these two segments. String segments, tension is same. So T1 in figure 1, T1 is the tension on the rope. For equilibrium of the load, in first case, this is our A figure and this is B figure. First of all, we are discussing the case in figure A. In figure A, T1 is the tension in the rope in first case. So for equilibrium of load, T1 plus F1, which is given in the figure, are the forces needed. T1 and F1 is equal to M, which is the mass given, and into G. For equilibrium of load, these should be equal. Now we know that T1 is equal to F1 because we take the rope as massless, no mass. Rope has no mass. So F1 is equal to here. We are putting the value of T1 is equal to F1. So F1 comes out to be mg, and this becomes twice, so divided by 2. Now value of M is given in the question as 100 kg into g is the value of g is 10 and divided by 2. So it means 500 Newton is the value of F1 in figure A. Now coming to figure B. In figure B, T2 is the tension. As you can see, this is the value T2 given in these cases. Now T2 is equal to F2 for equilibrium of the load. T2 and F2 should be equal. So twice of T2 is equal to M into G in this case also. So value of T2 and F2 are same. So we can replace T2 and write F2. And value comes out to be Mg upon 2. Now value of Mg is again 100 into 10 divided by 2. It means 500. So 500 newton is the value of F2. So the ratio of F1 divided by F2 is equal to 500 newton divided by 500 newton. It means 1 is to 1 is the ratio. It means the force needed in these two cases remains the same. Now, can you understand that this is a single movable pulley and the MA and VR of single movable pulley in ideal case is 2. This is also a movable pulley along with a fixed pulley. But fixed pulley is used only to change the direction and MA and VR of this system also remains the same. So therefore, the effort required by these two pulleys is same in these two cases. This is just that direction is inconvenient, here direction is convenient. But the effort required is, it means force required is F1 upon F2 is 500 upon 500. It means ratio remains the same in these two cases. Next numerical based on the same theme, combination of a movable pulley P1 with a fixed pulley P2 used for lifting up a load W. First part, if the free end of the string moves through a distance X, find the distance by which load W is raised. So we know that this is a system of movable pulley. Now for movable pulley here, load, it means W, is divided in two segments. It means 2 into T. So W is also equal to 2 into 2. In our case, load is given as W. So W is equal to 2T. It means now MA is equal to load upon effort. What is the value of load here? W is equal to 2T. It means 2T. And what is the value of load upon effort? Effort is only T. So 2T upon T, it means MA is 2. MA is equal to 2. Now VR is equal to distance traveled by effort divided by distance traveled by load. In this case, it is given that the distance covered by effort in this case is given as 2x and divided by x. It means value of VR is also equal to 2. So distance traveled by load, or you can say moved. Distance moved by load is equal to, in our case, it is equal to half of distance traveled by effort. Now, distance traveled by effort in the question is given as x. So, in our case, it is x upon 2. If the distance covered by load is x, then distance covered by effort is half of the distance covered by load. It means x by 2 is our answer of first part. In second part, calculate the force to be applied at this point C. Calculate the force to be applied at this point to just raise the load W, and the value of W is given in this case as 20 kgf. Neglecting the weight of pulley P1 and friction. So we know again W is equal to 2T. Value of W is given as 20 kgf. So we are substituting this value here and it is equal to 2T. And we know that T is equal to effort in this case. So effort applied is equal to 20 divided by 2. It means 10 kgf is the value of effort required. This is the answer of second part. In next numerical, a pulley system has VR4, efficiency 90%. Find the effort required to raise a load of 300 newton by the system. I am sure you are very confident regarding these numericals at least. Here, VR is given as equal to 4 and efficiency is equal to 90%. So, efficiency is equal to MA upon VR. We need to calculate the value of MA. So, MA is equal to efficiency into VR. Here efficiency is given as 90%, it means 90 upon 100, and VR is given as 4. So now 36 divided by 10, it means 3.6 is the value of MA. Next, MA, we also know that MA is equal to load upon effort. So value of MA is 3.6 and value of load in the question is 300 and value of effort we need to calculate. So effort is equal to 300 then divided by 3.6 and its value comes out to be 3000 divided by 36. After cutting, we will get the value as 1000 divided by 12 and after solving, it is 83.33 newton. This is the answer. When we are talking about pulley system, then how can we ignore our block and tackle system? Here you can see this is the block and tackle system, which is used to raise a load of 650 kgf object through 25 meter. However, this is given unnecessarily to make you confused. 25 meter is not used in this question. what is the ma and what force is exerted. We have to find first ma. Now ma is equal to the number of strands used, or you can say the number of segments used. Now here you can find how many tensions are there, how many strings are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So you can see these 5 segments are there. So number of segments are 5, and we also know that number of pulleys are same. So number of pulleys are also 5, and number of segments is equal to 5. So it means MA is equal to 5. This is the answer of first part. Now load is given here as 650 kgf. Load is given as 650 kgf. Now MA is equal to load upon effort. Value of MA is 5. Value of load is 650. Then what is the value of effort? Value of effort is 650 divided by 5. It means 130 kgf is the value of effort required if a pulley system is using 5 number of pulleys. But pay attention on from where the hook is started. Now please remember here the tackle is starting from the hook of the lower block. So finally we get the effort in the convenient direction. It means in the downward direction. So MA is equal to number of segment. It means 5 in this case. But suppose if the given question in the examination paper, you get a block and tackle system where tackle is starting from the hook of the upper block, then there will be effort in the opposite direction. It means against gravity. Then if you count the number of segments in that diagram, it is 1 plus than this number of segment. It means 1 increase. It means 6 segments are there. Then MA in that case will be equal to 6. Because if the number of pulleys are 4, but the effort in the opposite direction to our convenient direction, then MA is equal to 5 in this case. For better understanding of the concepts related with pulley, either single fixed pulley, single movable pulley, or block and tackle system, you can refer to my previous videos or shorts related with the same topic. I am giving the link in the description box also for your better understanding. Now coming to last solved numerical of today's video, an effort of 6 kgf is applied on a machine through a displacement of 90 cm when a load of 100 kgf moves through a distance of 4 cm. Calculate velocity ratio, mechanical advantage, and efficiency of the machine. So first of all, we need to calculate VR. Now we know that the value of VR is equal to DE upon DL, distance moved by effort and load. And in the given question, DE is given as 90 cm and DL is 4. So value of VR is equal to 22.5. This is the value of VR. Now in second part, we need to calculate the value of MA, and we know that in the case of MA, load is in the numerator and effort in the denominator. In the case of velocity ratio, effort in the numerator and load in the denominator. Please keep this thing in your mind. Now load upon effort, value of load is 100 and value of effort is 6. So 16.66, this is the value of MA. In third part, we need to calculate the efficiency. So efficiency is equal to MA upon VR into 100. Now value of MA we have just calculated 16.66, and value of VR is 22.5 into 100. So value comes out to be 74%. So efficiency is equal to 74% in the given numerical. So the efficiency of this pulley system is 74%. But in my case, my efficiency is only 30%, because most of the viewers who are watching my videos have not subscribed to my channel. Only 30% have subscribed and 70% have not yet subscribed to my channel. Please do subscribe. With this, I conclude my today's video. I am giving 4 questions for your practice, and please do solve and share your answers in the comment section. Thanks for watching till the end. Keep watching, sharing, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.